10th of June was a sad day for Kenyans when Saitoti, Ojode and four others were involved in a plane crash. A commission of inquiry that was formed back then has now released a report.
The probable cause of accident, according to us, it is a very technical wording, so I will just put it in a very simple word, that the probable cause of accident was loss of aircraft control in poor visibility.
And in this particular flight, the combination of threats that this crew faced, and especially the weather that has been mentioned, raises a number of issues. One, there is a certain qualification that you're required to have, and we can say that the crew did not have the qualifications for flying in the kind of weather that was obtaining on the day.
The commission has recommended an immediate total transformation of the Kenya Civil Airports Association. Lack of adequate funds has also been cited as a major challenge facing the civil association.
The commission therefore recommends, and we have recommended, that because there are so many very, very outstretching recommendations we have given, so we have requested the appointing authority to consider giving this report to the Commission on Administrative Justice, which is the ombudsman, so that they can oversee the implementation of our recommendation. We don't want our report to be just lying there. There should be someone overseeing the implementation.
However, the Commission had a great challenge to establish the cause of death, calling for an efficient forensic department to be established, especially on training.
Implementation of the state safety program in line with ICAO. ICAO is the International Aviation Organization, and the document is 9859. Then we have said that a national forensic teaching and research facility should be established as a matter of urgency. You may be aware, whosoever had been attending our open session, there has been, I think, the post-mortem reports has not been professionally conducted, and that was the biggest setback even to the commission to find the real cause of death.
On presenting the report to the president, the head of state directed that a committee be established to implement the findings. The family of the late Professor George Saitoti withdrew a suit against the commission on February 5th, giving the commission a go-ahead to publish the report. Henry Maina, GBS News.